continues here tonight. Shane Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to bring you all the play-by-play for this game number three. Both these teams look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. Nietzsche carries the puck in his own zone. Takes the feed. And he makes the save. Slides it up ahead from the right wing. Moves it to Aho. And that's picked off in front. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Right in front. Oh, what a paddle save on the play.
Pretty efficient save there. The goalie helps the D-man out by putting the rebound in the corner.
Puck battle along the boards. The Hurricanes have it against the wall. Kuznetsov's looking to make something happen here in the corner. Oh, how did that stay out? What a toe stop on the play. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. And it takes a shot. Reed checked it by the blocker. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Carolina's got the puck in the defensive end. A shot turned aside with the glove by Samsonov. Ehlers won the faceoff. Jensen's moving the puck through his own zone. Quick feed down low. The Hurricanes will play it from the corner. Puck grab by Eller. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. Eller's got it against the boards. Makes it look easy with the stop. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Pesci's stick handling in his own zone. Have it now. Carolina's got the puck now. Samsonov's on top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. And the puck dies with the trapper save. Stahls won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Foss lugging the puck. Behind the net, looking for the transition game. Feeds the puck across to Jarvis. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. And a puck stopper on top of it to get a stoppage in play. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Still no score in this one. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Washington's across the blue line. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Sends the pass over. Brian close! And it climbs over the net.
Trying to be too cute with it. Get it on the net. Make the goalie do something with it.
Play continues. Here's a short pass to Fast. Oh, what a stick save! And the puck's booted away. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. Gaining momentum along the wing. Takes the feed. Stopped by the goaltender. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We're still scoreless. The Hurricanes take possession off the faceoff. Receives the pass. Slides the puck over.
Pass across to Lorenz. The Hurricanes played along the wing. Winds up, lets it go, and that's blocked away. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. Nice zone entry from the right side. Quick pass to Dow. Gets a glove on it. Carolina's got it in their own zone. The Hurricanes move it ahead. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves. Oh, denies him with the paddle save. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Carolina's won the draw. Takes the pass. Sends a pass over. Carolina's playing the puck from the blue line. The Hurricanes will play it against the boards. And now he moves it to Shea. Moves the puck. Steps in front of that one. Moves into the slot. And he's peeling off to regroup. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Jensen's taking it from his own end. Carolina's got a hold of the puck now. Slides the puck down low. Now a quick pass to Shea. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Washington's got the puck along the wall. They go on the attack from the left side. Carolina's grabbed a hold of the puck. Quick feed to Aho. And now it's grabbed by Teravainen. Let's it fly, and that goes off a player. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Carolina's got the puck behind the net. Nice pass. Moves it quickly over to Pesci. Oh, and I'm sure they'd like a redo on that.
Now, lots of work and nothing for it as they don't get the puck on goal.
Things starting to get a little physical out there. Takes a bump, but hangs on to the puck. From the right, they gain the zone. On the doorstep, what a save by Anderson. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. More than half the frame has been played here. Still scoreless in this one. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck in their own end. Takes the feed. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a chance to set up now. And he regains control of the puck. Takes a shot. And that one's turned away.
That's a good save. He had to struggle to find the puck to force the bodies in front of him.
Teams are lined up and we are ready to take this draw. The Capitals win the draw. Carolina's got possession of the puck. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And they'll go the other way with it. Great play by Hathaway. Hagelin's got the puck. Manages to hang on. Carolina's looking to break out. Passes the puck over to Jarvis. Taken by Hagelin. Carolina's got it in the neutral zone. Handles the puck. And now it's grabbed by Hagelin. Carolina's looking to break out of their own end. Moves it to Martinuk. The Hurricanes take it along the wall. Sends the pass over. Washington's got the puck. Takes the feed. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. Washington's got it in the offensive zone. Long reach breaks up the momentum. The Hurricanes gain control of the puck against the wall. From the point, looks to make something happen. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Past the halfway mark,
game is still scoreless. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Takes the feed from the left side. Dumps it into the O-zone. Carolina's got it behind the net. Here's a short pass to Bear. Washington's got the puck. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Quick pass to Teravainen. Let's it go. That goes off a twig. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Dismissed that chance. Oh, it stops him again.
Quick reflexes give him the opportunity to make back-to-back stops.
Aho's a great playmaker. He's got that third eye zone ability, which means he reads the ice so well and finds his teammates with great passing plays. Ovechkin's known for his 1T zone ability, and his teammates love setting him up for that lethal one-timer when on the ice. I'll be keeping tabs on these players all night long, and let's see if one of them can lead their team to victory. Guys, back to you.
Well, as both teams dig in for the off here, just moments away, it's our first opportunity to look at the power play unit here.
Well, they certainly hope this game won't be scoreless much longer. Their first chance on the power play, they got their big boys out trying to crack the egg.
And a strong effort on that play. And the puck clears the zone. Carolina's gained possession along the boards. Gains the zone on the left wing. Snaps it on net. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Quick feed to Pesci. And that's broken up. Desperately trying to escape the zone. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Carolina's got it against the boards. And he slides it quickly to Trocheck. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Let's it go! And that's stopped by Samsonov. Here he is from the slot. Oh, there's one more.
Quick reflexes and good positioning to make a couple of stops in a row.
Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick pass across to Van Riemsdyk. Moves it around along the half wall. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Moves up near the blue line and looks to set up at the point. And can't redirect it into the net.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Moves it quickly over to Dow. And that's blocked. Receives the pass. From the left side, they gain the zone. With possession along the wall. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Dow. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
So late in the period, you're looking forward to the intermission. Now you got to scramble to get there.
Aho's on this power play unit, and it's an opportunity for him to showcase his zone ability and help the team put one on the board here, guys.
The Hurricanes take possession off the faceoff. Too much congestion in front. And they get the puck out. Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. Carolina's moving it into the offensive end. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Van Riemsdyk. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck along the boards. And they can't connect. Oh, and it stays out. I think he made a toe save on that one. To Svechnikov. Steps up with the block. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Hägglund. That puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here. Along with Ray Ferraro between the benches, I'm James Cebulski. Period number two is about to get underway. The Hurricanes start the period off on the right note, winning the draw. gain control of the puck. And they send it down the ice. Carolina's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Svechnikov. Puts it on net. That's gloved by Samsonov. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up. Dowd's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty.
Fairbury's up and ready to join the play.
Here's a shot. Oh, and it stays out. He got a piece of that one. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Tries to feed it over to Trocheck. Across the line from center. Puck picked up by Svechnikov. Right in the slot, and they can't connect. Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Oh, call the cops on that thievery. What a save! The Capitals get a hold of the puck. Quick pass to Fairbury. The Capitals play it along the boards. Quick feed to Kuznetsov. Taken along the wall by Wilson. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Slides it quickly to Slavin. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Takes a shot, turns it aside. Samsonov's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Eller's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Takes the feed from the wing. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Carolina's got control of it now from their own end. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. Carolina's got the puck in the corner. Picked off. Feeds it on over to Jensen. Skates across the blue line. And that's off a stick. The Hurricanes have it against the wall. Sprongs exploring options with the puck. He was locked in there.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
And that one's broken up. From the left side, takes the pass. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Passes over to Jarvis. And they cough it up at center. Rocked him in the open ice. Turns it away. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Passes it to Bear. Dished on over to Stahl. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Carolina's got the puck along the wall. Great pressure with the stick. Hangs onto the puck. The Hurricanes have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Stepan swooping in on the attack. Great defensive effort with the stick. Moves it quickly over to Stepan. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Slides it across to Hagelin. Great poke check on the reach. Lorenz works the puck in his own zone. Takes the pass. Puck scooped up by Schultz. Here's a chance on the attack. Takes it into the slot. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Carolina's gained possession. Nice zone entry on the left side. And that's picked off. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Sends it in deep. And serves up a little knock on the play. The Hurricanes gain possession. The Capitals have it in the offensive end. Kuznetsov's gonna play it against the half wall. Rips it, and it comes up with the save. Anderson's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. We've still got zeros on the board. Aho's won it in their own end. And now it's over to Cole. Carolina's got it along the wall.
Stops them with a glove.
Puck is frozen, and we get a stoppage in play. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Carolina's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a shot. Gives them nothing in front. Slides it over with pace to Orlov. Looking to set up offensively. Washington's playing it from the side. Stopped by the goaltender. The Hurricanes move the puck in the defensive zone and makes the save. There's another stop.
Doesn't lose his focus as he makes a couple of quick ones in a row.
Aho's won a big draw on their own end. Slides the puck over. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Sherry's got it in the defensive end. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Off a stick, and they can't connect. Moves the puck across to Natchez. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Washington's got the puck. Denies him! Stays with it. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Carolina's got possession of the puck. Moved into the middle, and he stands tall in goal. Moves it to Dowd. Washington's on the attack. Grabs control of it at the point. Passes right to the front. It's in the back of the net. They score!
The longer this went on, you started to get the feeling that there's not going to be a lot of offense. Now maybe this creaks the door open.
The Capitals have been outplayed, but yet they lead by one.
That's a $10 million scoreboard up there. Whatever the numbers say, they don't matter. Just that one matters.
Not able to connect. With the bank pass. Here's a short pass to Slavin. Grabs it in his own end. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. A chance from the slot. Oh, a clutch save!
Samsonov so sharp on this. Reads the play, reads the puck, makes the save.
Up along the wing. Quick feed to Carlson. Moves it up through the middle from the right. And now he moves it quickly to Mantha. Blocked in traffic. The Hurricanes gain control of the puck against the wall. Referee Shilovec's hand is in the air. We've got a penalty coming up. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Penalty killers are going to have to go to work now. They've got that one goal lead that they'll try to defend.
Carolina's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Great opportunity to get this game back to level. A power play, trailing by one. This is a huge opportunity.
The Hurricanes win the faceoff. And he's able to handle that one. Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play. Another face-off looming here on this power play. The Hurricanes will go to work here in the offensive zone. Big save.
That's an important stop for the goalie. Not only does he make the save, but because he catches it, he kills the play.
Dowd's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Washington's penalty killers get a hold of it. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Carolina's got the puck. And that's broken up with a stick in front. The Hurricanes will play from the defensive zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. That pass doesn't go. Here's an opportunity, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. Denies them in close. Samsonov's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Stahl's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. The Hurricanes win it. Takes a shot. Comes up with the stop. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Ehlers recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. The Hurricanes win the draw. Can't get it to go. Could complete the pass. Into the attacking area from the left side.
Mantha's time is almost done.
Sends a pass over. The Capitals maintain that one goal lead thanks to a solid effort by the penalty killers.
Well, there are times you look for your power play at the very least to gain a little momentum. They needed a goal. Now they still trail by one back to even strength.
Quick pass to Trocheck. The Hurricanes looking against the half wall. Slides the puck over to Van Riemsdyk. Takes it and looks ahead. Moves the puck. Turned aside with a glove by Anderson.
Ovechkin's teammates love setting him up for a signature one-timer, guys. That's his 1T zone ability, and it's that shot that can overpower goalies and find the back of the net.
Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Bears got it through center. Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. And that's off a stick. Grabbed along the boards by Kuznetsov. From the neutral zone, moving forward here along the boards. Oh, and a great hits up play to force the turnover by Martinuk. Wilson's picking up steam. Takes a shot. Oh, right off the noggin. Thankfully, he had a mask on to make the save. Quick feed to Kuznetsov. Washington's got a hold of the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Kuznetsov. And that pass can't connect. Carolina's got a hold of it against the wall. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Cutting to the front of the net. Samsonov's going to hang on to the puck for a whistle. Here in the late goings of the period, 1-0 the score. Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Keeps hold of the puck. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. The Capitals have it from their own end. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Denies him with the pad. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And he slides it quickly to Fast. There's another for the hit parade. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Nearing the 40-minute mark of the game. Washington's got the puck against the boards. The Hurricanes have it now. Gets the puck over to Kotkaniemi. The Capitals look to start the transition game. Scrum along the boards. And they continue to apply pressure here. Carolina's got a hold of the puck now. He'll need more than that to beat him. Nice pass. Here's a chance. Denies him with the pad. There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next. To go, Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski bringing you all the action. Moves it quickly over to Bear. Carolina's got it along the wall. Moves it to Farabari. Uses the boards with the bank pass.
Ovechkin's been really quiet tonight. He doesn't have anything offensively. But the good news is his team is right there.
Fires it into the offensive zone. Works it across to Aho. Feeds it to Bear. Slides the puck ahead to Natchez. Here's a short pass to Kotkaniemi. And that's intercepted in the defensive end. Washington's in now. Carolina's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick pass to Kuznetsov. Takes a shot. That's off a stick. Quick feed to Farabari. Takes the feed. Handles the puck. Over. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Here he is in front! Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Big play inside the defensive zone. And some good footwork to kick it away. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
You can feel the desperation ramp up as they're trying to get that equalizer. This penalty's really gonna hurt them.
Washington sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
Carolina's got possession here in their own end. Puck cleared from the defensive end. The Capitals will play the puck from behind the net. Along the right side into the offensive zone. The Hurricanes will kill off a few extra seconds now. Moves it quickly over to Shea. That's turned away with the pad by Samsonov. Washington's got the puck in the defensive end. Takes a shot. Denies him with the blocker. What a stop by Anderson. And the puck is moved to a safer spot on the ice. The Capitals will play it in their own end. Here they come on the attack. Shot. That's kicked away with a pad by Anderson. Maintains possession. Nice job to escape the zone. The Capitals gain control of the puck. Eller's got it along the boards. Moves it to Staal. Power play has expired. Get the call on that play.
Well, the penalty killers hang on. They give themselves a chance. There's not much time left, but they were able to stay in touch with the game with a good penalty kill.
D'Angelo's gaining momentum. Carolina's got the puck inside the defensive zone. The Hurricanes take it across the line. And that pass attempt is deflected. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Pass it up ahead. Great heads-up play with the stick by D'Angelo. Carolina's got it in their own zone. Right to the middle, and that's broken up.
Yeah, puck doesn't get to the net. Good positioning by the defender.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Hathaway. Here's a shot, and he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net. Here's a short pass to Hathaway. They go on the attack through center. Here's a chance. Glove save made by Anderson. Nearing the midway mark of the period. The Capitals lead it 1-0. Aho's won it off the faceoff. And it's a quick pass to Natchez. And they won't connect on that one. Quick pass to Kuznetsov. And now he angles it across to Wilson. He grabs the puck here at the point. Big time saving goal as he gets all of it with the stick. Centers are set. Faceoff ready to resume play. Kuznetsov's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Scores with a little added drink on the side.
I like the bomb. The goalie gets, like he slaps the bottle away. It's not the bottle's
job tying up his opponent. Quick pass over to Kuznetsov. And he makes the save on that play.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Into the offensive end now. And he slides it quickly to Bear. Takes the feed. Hammers the shot. Long jam in front. That's broken up. Looks like we got a penalty coming. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
This is always a fine line penalty. You're allowed a little interference, just not that much.
The Hurricanes send their man advantage unit out once more.
You can really only drop the power play so many times. The key is, don't lose your confidence in it when it doesn't succeed. Just get right back to the basics of getting the puck to the net and people there at the same time.
The Hurricanes have it now. Quick feed to Natchez. Carolina's on the attack. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Stalls got it on the offensive end. And a stick breaks that up. And they get that puck down the ice. Picked up along the wall by D'Angelo. And that's intercepted by Dowd. Carolina's got the puck in their own end. Headman pass.
You'd think with the amount of chances we've seen throughout this hockey game, there'd be goals all over the place. Certainly not been the case, James. The goaltending has been excellent, and the shooters just haven't been able to finish their chances.
Puck sent over to Wilson. Into the offensive zone. Both sides are evened up as the power play has expired.
Well, the coach has got to be happy with their penalty killers, but they also have to be walking up and down the bench saying, that's enough. We're putting too much on a penalty kill unit that has been perfect tonight.
Aho's won the faceoff. Kotkaniemi's got it across the line. Blistering shot! Turns him away! Samsonov's gonna hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Washington's got a 2-0 lead. Mantha's lugging the puck. Moves it quickly over to Sprong. The Hurricanes ready to go on the attack. Samsonov's got it, and he'll elect for the whistle.
Jumped on it pretty quickly there, and like everything else tonight, he's really looked in control. He's had an excellent game.
The setters will glide into the dot. Washington's won the draw. Carolina's got it now. From the point, makes a save, cool and calm under pressure. And that's poked away by Sprong. Can't catch up to the pass. Sprong's got the puck along the wing. The Hurricanes have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Oh, and he scores! And a big one from there!
That's a pretty critical goal in the playoffs here. It's his first ever.
The Capitals could almost put this one in neutral here for the rest of this third period.
They've dominated much of this game, and the score is clearly reflective of that.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Fires it into the offensive zone. Slavin's taking it from his own end. Carries the puck up through center. Puts it in deep. The Capitals have it behind the net. Good battle along the boards for the puck. And that's knocked away by Martinuk. Puck grabbed by Kuznetsov. Moves it to Lorenz. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Here's a shot! That's blocked by Anderson. There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the goalie covers up. The Hurricanes win the draw. And now he moves it to Svechnikov. Poked away in the offensive zone by Wilson. The Capitals move to the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Kuznetsov. And he makes the save on that play.
Anderson's got to be clenching his fist down at his end of the ice. No matter what he does, he can't help his team get some goals.
More than half the period has expired. The Capitals now lead by 3. Washington's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Centering pass! And that one's blocked! Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. Here's a shot!
Oh!
Scores! Toivo Teravainen! Carolina's narrowed the gap here in the third, but still a long way to go, Ray.
James, this is still way down the road to even this game up. But if you get one, maybe you get another. Maybe they get nervous.
Sends it down low. No one home on that play. Stayed by the goaltender who stayed with it on the redirect. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Nice zone entry from the right side. The Capitals take possession in the defensive end. Washington's moving it up the ice. He got all of that one. Teravainen's got it into offensive territory. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Schultz. And he regains control of the puck. Gaining momentum up along the side. Takes a shot. There it is! His first career playoff goal!
He doesn't have to wait very long to celebrate that. That's a great feeling getting on the board in the playoffs.
The Capitals haven't missed much tonight, Ray.
No, they'd have to play really poorly to screw up this now. They've played outstanding hockey.
Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Great reach with the poke check. Gains the zone from the right. Carolina's got the puck. Great pass from the left wing. The Hurricanes carry it along the wall. Washington's got it in their own zone. Quick pass to Sprong. Taken by Orlov. Through center along the wing. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Battle along the boards. The Capitals gain possession. And now it's over to Orlov. And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Faust. Quick pass to Aho. Picked up along the boards by Kotkaniemi. Too many bodies in the way. Carolina's got the puck here in the open ice. Throws it in. The Capitals have it against the wall. Quick feed to D'Angelo. Can't connect. Washington's looking to break out. Tosses it to Eller. Couldn't make that one happen. From the right side, takes the pass. Carolina's got the puck against the half wall. Turns it aside with the glove. Standing by with her thoughts on who had the edge tonight, it's our own Carlin Bade.
Ovechkin's the player I think had the edge in tonight's matchup, guys. The deciding factor for me was the difference in points between the players we highlighted earlier. He obviously had more offense in tonight's game.
Couldn't connect on that pass. Taken along the wall by Carlson. Carolina's got possession of the puck. Receives the pass. The Capitals have it in the offensive end. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck in their own end. Dumps it in. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. Slides the puck across to Protas. Moves it quickly over to Sheary. The Hurricanes have it from their own end. Moves it to Slavin. And now he tries to get it across to Stepan. Here's a shot. No room for that one to get through. And he hangs on just as time runs out. And that's all she wrote from this one here tonight. A deadlock no longer here as they've taken a 2-1 series lead now.
The pressure grows exponentially game by game in a series. I thought they responded better than their opponents.
and are full marks for their 2-1 series lead.
Hooray, Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for hanging out with us in short playoff hockey. I